If you're here, do something.
My name is Russell Tovey. I play Nathan Redmond, who gets involved in a terrible incident that he shouldn't have been involved in, and how that haunts him, and the repercussions of that have taken through into adulthood.
The show is based on the novel Burial by Neil Cross, and basically Neil has adapted his book into this murder mystery that spans over three timelines. We have the first timeline, which is the lead up to the party in which Elise goes missing. We have the immediate aftermath of her unexpected death. And then we have the present day with Nathan and his wife, Holly.
A young man in his 30s, who we meet right at the beginning of the show, opens the door to a figure from his past whose first words to him are,
"They're digging up the woods."
Imagine, I read that and I thought, okay, yeah, I'm in.
It is led by Russell Tovey, who's playing Nathan, who is absolutely extraordinary. Nathan, who is an everyman, we all should relate to the Nathan to this world, who's got himself into this terrible situation 13 years before and is now in a dilemma that is playing out in real time today.
Nathan Redmond is a sweet young man, very kind, very excited by life. Something terrible happens and it spirals him to become someone who's very contained and edited and afraid.
Why won't you take any of my calls?
Bertie Carvel, who is the voice from the past, who is Bob, who is alternately sort of eccentric, disturbing, chilling, malevolent.
He's a bit crusty, but he's got a glint in his eye. And I think he's likeable, despite having a sense of coming apart at the seams. Bob brings the past and the present kind of smacking into one another.
Bob is Nathan's worst nightmare. Unbeknownst to him, Bob becomes the reason his life becomes unbearable.
Holly, who is the key kind of pivotal character, Amrita Acharia, who is a very, very intelligent actor who gives an enormous kind of nuanced performance of a mixture of grief and love and hope and innocence at times.
Holly is, I suppose, kind of your typical upper middle class girl next door, and is sort of thrown into this middle of a drama where her sister goes missing and she gets stuck. And then Nathan comes into her life and I suppose she sort of finds a new purpose.
There must be somebody who can help. There must be somebody.
Nina-Toussaint White, who is the, I kind of say, is the sort of terrier who's hunting down truth.
You have to tell her.
Tell her what?
That you were there that night?
Jackie Hadley is played by me, and she has a really pivotal role in the show because she is not only Holly's best friend, but she's the lead detective in the disappearance of Elise. So throughout the four episodes, we get to work out whether Nathan is guilty or not.
She's the cop in the show, but her alliances are quite personal. And how she pursues the truth becomes absolutely the centre of the story as we move towards its conclusion.
Haunted? By whom?
Bob's obsessed with the supernatural. Bob's obsessed with the paranormal. And in a story like this one, which is a ghost story, it's up to the audience, I think, to decide what that ghost is.
Couldn't sleep. Do you know what it's like lying awake worrying about something?
I've got a pretty good idea, yeah.
The supernatural is very much in the mind, but it's not just a ghost story. It's also a love story. But overall, it works as a psychological thriller, full of jeopardy and surprises.